now, Purdue against Georgia Tech. And despite the fact that Purdue is ranked, this was an important game. We'll get to your thoughts on why. There's Courtney Moses, Boilermakers with a two-point lead. Here's some fun right there. Behind the back pass, Moses to KK Hauser, who finishes it off. More from Hauser here now. That was inside. This is outside. Great arc on that three. She hit a team-high 12 points later in the game. This is Hauser passing to Wilson, the acrobatic finish. Purdue holds on to win 85-73.